and the whole world always will. Even though she's left us, her memories linger still. I can't count the times when watching her made me laugh until I cried. Well, I cried again the day that Lucy died. She was always in trouble until the episode would end. She was the friend of the friendless. She was vitamin to Vegemin. Ricky would always catch on, no matter how hard she tried. And I caught the reruns the day that Lucy died. She could take me back to yesterday, when there was me and my mom and dad. And that crazy redhead would give us some of the best laughs we ever had. When I think of how she could touch our hearts, oh, my innocence comes alive. Like a child I cried the day that Lucy died. Flipping through the pages of People magazine, it brought back my childhood in those old familiar scenes. Babalu in that New York apartment where the cameras came alive, like these feelings inside the day that Lucy died. Though losing her really hurts us, we're just a fingertip away from the Ricardos and the Mertzes, where the laughter never fades. She was a lady, the queen of the clowns. She could never denied, neither were my tears the day that Lucy died. No, I can't count the times when watching her made me laugh until I cried again the day that Lucy died.